Hello from sunny California. I'm Dolly. Welcome back to Hello, Dolly. And we're here today at the infamous Runyon Canyon. Come with me. So we are walking through Runyon Canyon. This is the scene.
Listen, baby. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
I'm just here meeting the people of Runyon Canyon. I want to say hello. What brings you to Runyon Canyon today?
She just came from Australia, yeah. So showing her the ropes.
Yeah, it's my first time here.
I remember my first time at Runyon.
Hi.
What brings you to Runyon Canyon?
On vacation.
What brings you guys to Runyon Canyon today?
We needed to get outside and get some nature.
Nice. I want you guys like heavy breathing. This is hilarious. How is your hike up here?
Okay, honestly, I'm recovering from mono.
Okay.
I go to Common College. So like, this is the most exercise I've done in like 2 months. So I'm like kind of dying.
I don't work out. So like, this is like the most physical activity I've done in a while.
Okay. Can we see you do like a little workout?
Yeah. You want some lunges with the weight vest?
Yes. All
right, so, you know, you got to keep the knee straight outward, you know, good depth.
You look great.
Thank you. All takes right. One to know one.
You guys look the part, like you do this.
I mean, I enjoy working out. It's one of my life addictions is working out.
I absolutely hate cardio, but I do work out.
Okay, Melanie, show us like one of your favorite bikini model exercises.
Okay, so my favorite one is the pole squat.
Yeah, wow. Do you have notes?
Give
it looks
that,
like you have notes.
I literally give that a 10 out of 10.
Have such a good look. Please talk to me about what's happening here.
Well, I go for the Western hat because I'm a native of Philadelphia, and that's where the Western hat was actually born.
That is information I did not know.
Hi, I like your glasses.
I like your glasses. You're so styling. How often do you come to Runyon Canyon?
Every day.
Okay, what time do you come here? When's the busiest?
In between clients. The nicest is like 4 to 6 o'clock.
Oh,
when
the sunset.
No shade, yeah.
Do you have an inspirational quote that you can share with us? I feel like that's just very Runyon.
Be awesome.
Be awesome. Okay, are we getting this? What did you just do?
I put on coconut oil and I started walking.
What do you do for a living?
I life model.
What is a life model?
It's when you go to an art space nude and then they draw you.
Yeah, so you gotta stay in shape. We've got people from near and far. You're from here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what part?
Malibu.
Nice. We've got tourists. From where?
Kansas.
Oh. So we've got some people who do not want to speak to me. Come here. Come here. Come on. We have some people that do want to speak to me.
I am so happy that you're here talking to people. Talking to people is such a nice thing to do.
Did we get that on camera? And I'm finding that the crowd in LA, it's very eclectic. I'm not sure what people do for a living.
I teach Pilates and fitness. And I'm a drummer.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I'm a bikini competitor, so yeah.
You are?
I own a production company.
I play piano, so I work as a musician.
I work at Hyena Gallery in Burbank, California.
Oh! And, you know, they are friendly, but they're a little more reserved than people in New York. Come in. Yeah, come over here. Come, everyone, gather around. What did you think about Runyon?
I loved it. I wanted to see someone famous, though.
Did you?
No.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, of course. Thank you.
Enjoy your time in LA.
You're delightful. The glasses are everything, and your name is Dolly.
Exactly.
What more do we need?
Thank you. And that's it. Thank you, guys.